Hi there, today I'll be talking about 5 best file manager apps for Android. I'll be ranking apps based on privacy, functionality, and looks. Number 1 is Solid Explorer. Previously, I was a big fan of ES File Explorer as it was the most powerful file manager on the Play Store, but after it was banned from the Play Store in 2019, I switched to Solid Explorer. One of the most interesting features of this app is split-screen file navigation system or dual pane. This feature saves your day for file transfers. You can easily copy or cut one file from one page to the other and paste it there. Other features include rootless root exploration, APK browsing, note editor, and previewing zips without even decompressing it. It has a built-in image viewer and a music player. You can also compress and decompress files with advanced options. This also comes with some customization, thumbnail support, recycle bin, and navigation through address bar. Number 2, MiUI File Manager. This is a file manager from well-known tech giant Xiaomi. What's special? It's for everyone, not only for Xiaomi users. This app has a simple but pleasant UI and a recent tab for recently opened files and a cleanup function. It also supports navigation via address bar. And basic compression. If you are a Xiaomi user, you get the advantage of a space analyzer and a private files feature. Number 3, File Commander. If you need a file manager with advanced privacy features, File Commander is a good option. This app has a dedicated vault function which can store any kind of files, not just images and videos. The app has a neat material UI interface, recycle bin, and a file conversion tool that I think is a very unique feature. Apart from all those unique features, the app also offers basic file manager functions. Number 4, Explorer. Yes, just Explorer. Actually, this is the free version of Root Explorer. If you are an Android geek and often perform rooting, flashing, etc., this is one of the best free root explorers out there. Apart from providing basic file manager features, this app is great for browsing root directory, creating and extracting zips, RAR, and tar files. This app has a text editor. This app also aids performing long-running operations like copy, move in the background. And show some extra properties of files and folders unlike a basic file manager. Number 5, Files by Google. In my opinion, it's the best file manager for an average Android user who has nothing to do with root, compressing files, or look. This app offers a clean Material UI 2.0 look, cleanup feature with recommendations, and a dedicated file sharing section, and this cute little blob. One other feature that this app offers and is so appealing is the save folder. So that was my collection of 5 best file managers for Android. I even use Solid Explorer all the time. That's my favorite. Tell me in the comments which one did you like most or which file manager do you use generally. Hope you like this video. See you next time.